a small village out of Montego Bay. When I arrive back, I have like 10 people. I will get 150 lashes plus 6 months in the prison. If I lost them all, and like I'm a staff supervisor and I lost them all, I will get like 500 lashes. They come politely and said to him, stop, preach gospel and go back to work. And he said, we'd rather to die than to be a slave. And this is where they took him and hung him. And she died 1790. The church opened every day for the visitors to get the people who walk here. So the all-inclusive hotel. This guy is here.
Okay.
He only not here on a Thursday. Thursday is his day out. Because the church still run by the Jamaicans. Everyone still run the church. Washington Manley, he were more for the black people. You understand? So he was the one who let, this guy was the one who let no black people could use the beaches there and no black people could go there.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
You said they hang the slaves here?
About 200,000 slaves was hung here. Yeah.
Damian Marley. Sure. See what I got? That natural. Here I got some sugar cane. About to try it out. What does it smell like now? Sweet. You ain't supposed to eat it, you're just supposed to put it in your mouth, suck on it.